Merry Christmas, everyone! Hi, my name is Martin and you are watching Martin Vlogs. It's Christmas, today is Christmas. We just opened our presents. My hands are full of glitter and I thought I will do a Christmas haul because I wanted to do something fun for a change. So I thought this would be the perfect thing. It's Christmas, I got pretty much everything that I wanted, so it's so cool. Okay, let's start. First off, I got this chocolate wafer stuff, which you eat. I'm not a fan of chocolate. I don't like sweet stuff, so I will probably give this to someone else. But yeah, I got that from my mom as a just like a side present, you know, just a small thing. Because we always, our family always does that. We buy a present and then we buy something like a chocolate or something with that. So I got that from the mom. Every year we get the same present from our grandmother. She gets us this small packet and inside there's this really expensive chocolate, and then she always puts money in it. It's every year the same thing, but it's cool because I mean it comes from her heart. So. Got Lord's album from my sister. I'm pretty much obsessed with Lord at this moment, so this is definitely one of my favorite presents that I got this Christmas. And I just love this girl, she is so artistic. And she's my age, which makes it even better. So I love this, and I'm going to listen to this album just as much as I listen to my Lady Gaga album, which is like 24/7, so this will come in handy. My sister also bought me, or my sister and her boyfriend bought me Pink's concert DVD, Live from Melbourne, The Truth About Love Tour. I'm obsessed with this woman, or not obsessed, but I love her so much. Her live performances are amazing. And she's hopefully coming to South Africa next year because there's a rumor going around. So hopefully I will see her live, but I'm so glad I got this. It was either this DVD or Jackie Evancho, the opera singer. Yes, I do listen to opera. It's either this or that. So I got this one, which I'm very happy about. My mother bought me new Converse sneakers. Every Christmas I ask for shoes because I love shoes and I'm obsessed with sneakers. Last year I got All-Star black sneakers, and this year my mom bought me the, you know, the original Converse All-Star white and black sneakers, which is also going to be handy because I mean I love sneakers and I almost wear just black, so except in my videos, because I don't go out when, or I never go out, but when I go out I wear black and grey or colour schemes of dark colours, so I love the shoes. It's awesome. Then my dad bought me a GPS. Now what happened is about 2 or 3 weeks ago I came home from sleeping over at my friend's house, and my dad gave me this little toy car of a Mini Cooper, and I asked him what is this for, and he said it's my car. So I laughed at him, and when we went to the mall, I went through the garage, and my dad bought me a Mini Cooper Sport, the real deal. So he bought me a GPS, because when it comes to me and directions, I'm clueless. So this and the car goes hand in hand. So I'm so thankful for this. I mean, it's amazing, and I will show you my car, which was the biggest present ever, and it's fucking amazing that he bought me my dream car, a Mini Cooper. So let's go show you my Mini Cooper Sport. The only here is my car. And the best thing about having my car is my dad got me a customized number plate. Because I'm obsessed with Lady Gaga, he got me a Gaga number plate. So this is my car. Let's get in, because, I mean, it's so cool. Okay, this is the inside of my car. Oh my god, I just can't believe that my dad actually bought the car. And as soon as I got the car, I immediately went to the mall and bought me two Mona Lisa cushions. And I have two sunroofs, as you can see. The best thing about this car is that clock. I just fucking love it. There is me. Woo! So this is my car. And I'm so thankful that my dad bought me a Mini Cooper, because this was my dream car. So it's amazing. Yeah, amazing. There I am. So yeah, fucking awesome. I want to wish you all a Merry Christmas. May it be filled with joy and love, and may you have the best New Year's ever. Please be safe, and may it only bring positivity and joy to your life. And I hope 2014 is the best year ever for you guys. And thank you for supporting me this year, and I'll see you guys next year with more stretching, tattoo videos, fun videos, everything. Thank you for watching, guys, and please be safe. Have a nice festive season. Bye.